Legend of Dragoon on the PS5. Let's go. I can't help but laughing because it's so loud in my ears right now. Last breaks, I think Stone Cold's coming from behind me.
Great Commander, this way.
So, this is her.
So, this is her. Necessary.
It is His Majesty Emperor Dole's command to take that girl into custody.
Who is she?
That is not your concern.
That doesn't sound very good. I don't know if it's just my headphones or not, but that sounded a little blown speakery. Yeah, this is the version that just came out, yeah. Fear Brand. Such a badass name. Chapter 1, Serdian War. What kind of trophies does it have? It pretty much just has play the game trophies. A lot of boss-based trophies, a lot of get to this area, get this character. Honestly, the list I looked at, the only missable trophy, if you play the game, is the Stardust. Look at Dart's face. I love it. Never really noticed how messed up the faces looked when you're playing on a 13-inch CRT TV back in the day. I was maybe the only person, but I don't like when the controller vibrates. How the hell do I turn off the vibration? Are you drawing a sword against us now? It's so loud at points. I can't do anything about that. I can't audio balance the game. Someone get Fearbrand off the screen. Blowing my speakers. Now it's just dead silent. God. It's so weird just seeing this. It's just weird. Weird in a good way. I never thought I'd be holding a PS5 controller doing this. Even if you weren't, none of your business, you're gonna die soon. The writing is also flawless. Music cranked, writing flawless, let's do this. Let's miss the first edition. Double slash. Yes. Two for two, baby. Two for two. Double slash really gets everything loud. Every track I hear is hitting me right in the face. I love this soundtrack. freaking windy here. Can I use Shanna this playthrough? The trophy names are glorious. I tried to not look at them all, but the few that I read made me laugh. I just tried to skim them to see if there were any missable ones, or if there were insane ones that were like, oh, this is annoying. Like, get every addition to, like, max. But I read a few that made me chuckle. Plos! Plos! Plo! Look at the bird. The bird has seen better days. I'm excited to see what they are. Oh, one of my favorite lines in the game is already about to happen. Where did you take Shanna? Shanna? She must be receiving the courtesies of Helena Prison by now. Exactly, but don't worry. I will let you follow them. Although not the Helena. To hell! Also, this is the first game that I'm playing that is... I haven't really used my PS5 at all. So this controller is... It's interesting. It'll take a while to get used to. I could see myself missing a addition early because of the X button. Like, you... Brand new controller, you really gotta push. No excuses. Whoa! Like, I want these voice clips. I want to make them all alert.
Yes. Double slash. Yes. Double slash.
Why am I nervous? Every time I have to do an addition, I get nervous. Judge for every drop cane. Dude, that I hate spinning cane. I hate spinning cane because it does that one, two, and then it's a different timing for the third one, and it gets me all the time.
Yes. Double flash.
I gotta break the button in. I'm just gonna mash X a bunch. Volcano! We will not be switching to Volcano, by the way. Trophy earned, not on my watch. It just makes me happy that they didn't just go, okay, let's add trophies and make, like, just, like, generic-ass trophies. Like, they did think of, like, cool names. What? I usually try to get additions to near max before I switch to the next ones. Usually. We'll see. Sorry, the wind was blowing. You probably didn't hear me. What I said was... I don't know. I don't know. That's a slippery slope. What you offering? Okay, so if I recall correctly, there's a Stardust up here. Hey, let's go. Okay, let me think about it. Let me think about it. 100% edition run. Every character full edition. I mean... I gotta think about that one. That adds up quite a bit of time. Especially when it comes to certain editions that I'll miss all the time. How do I obtain editions, Mr. Tazman? Okay, so the only reason I clicked on him was because I thought it might be a trophy. Just buy the cheap edition, cheater? Never. Never. I will do some downright dirty things. I will never stoop as low as using that amulet to do the additions for me. I refuse. You underestimate my Legend of Dragoon skills. I like how Frugal's such, like, a bad dude, but he'll say heck. Who the heck is that girl in there? Who the heck is she? That fricker? Shanna, I was actually thinking about it, but I always talk about this. So yeah. If Shanna had additions, I would use her. But it just like, I like the addition system, so it's hard to be like, oh, I'm gonna use her. Yeah, although Shanna does have a few uses. Like, there's one fight later on where... she's a beast. Because I think she does scale fairly well for not having additions. Like, I don't think she just sucks all the time, but... like, I think she scales well enough to kind of offset the fact she doesn't have additions, but I like doing the additions. Guess I should have bought a healing potion. We're gonna use the most overpowered skill in the game. Guard. Oh, bad camera angle. Bad camera angle almost bricked me.
Yes. Double flash.
I just game over already. Yo, Panda, how's it going? I had a dream that I could fly. I was thinking about... so my team is usually... I usually always kind of keep the same team. But I am gonna change it up a bit this time. And there's only one change I make, so it doesn't really matter. Damn, Panda. Right to his face. Oh, I almost got out. Where's my favorite enemy? Where is he? There he is. My favorite enemy. The ass in cock.
Yes. Double flash.
Yes. No. Yeah, Dark, I probably would. I probably would. For that amount, I probably would be okay with having a full brand new team for this run. But I mean, also, if I have to do all the additions, then I have to use them at some point. You're running big boy? I was kind of thinking about that. I have no time to deal with you, punk ass. I like how Dart kind of looks like Cloud in that flashback. Like, he doesn't now, but in the flashback, he kind of did. Can I get out of this screen without a battle? Nope, you can't. You can't. Oh, we found every enemy. Was this the plague rat or just rat? Berserk mouse.
Yes. Flash.
I can't do it. I can do this. There we go. Now I can see what's going on. We got a level. Let's go. So next time a cutscene happens, I want to look and see. You see the two black bars on each side. Like, would it be better if I pushed the whole screen over and just had, like, where my camera is and the chat blank space? But I feel like in games like this, when it goes to full cutscenes, it uses the whole screen. So I don't think I'll do that. On second thought. I don't think I'll do that. Because it'll cut off for the big cutscenes, I'm pretty sure.
Yes.
I hate that side view of the additions. I hate that side view of the additions. That's where I'll miss one. Side view spinning cane will end my flawless run. It probably does full screen for cutscenes. I'm 99% sure it does. Into the prison. You won't be joining her in Helena prison. You'll be joining her in hell. Stella! You're putting me through hell! God, I love this game. Volcano time. Where are you at, Steve? I'm assuming you're playing right now. It's like the old days when you would all go hang out. You'd all go hang out with your buddies, you could watch. Oh, you made food first, oh fair. Fooled you. With your ass out. We may not be in the same room, in the same town, but we can still play video games together. That's my favorite thing about streaming. I also love whatever the hell this animal is pulling us around. It's like an elephant with four horns. Elephant, terrifying rhino-esque. I don't even know. I could not even tell you. Hey, look at that! Another trophy! Quick thinking. Enter Helena Prison, I would assume. Okay, let's check out the additions just to see. Yeah, so you instantly get more damage, but four more double slashes and come on now. We're not switching to Volcano yet. What are you? You're not wrong. The anteater horse. Honestly, my only big pet peeve with this game, I could nitpick, but this is one of the biggest. My man, you only get 32 usable items. 32. But broadswords and leather armor and boots, 255. But God forbid you have more than 32 healing potions. Oh, a burnout. I'll be utilizing magic. I wonder what mashing on this controller will feel like. I'll probably break it. So I think I'm going to take this battle to heal up a bit. Yeah. We'll get to full fairly fast. I always try to keep the camera here. Some battles don't let you do this though, and that's where the trouble comes in.
Yes. Double slash.
And of course, most random enemies will use their very strong attack when they're in yellow health or red health. So you try to keep them not in there for long, because they'll just keep spamming it.
Yes. Double flash.
So there will be times throughout the playthrough where I will deliberately not attack a unit with a certain character to prevent them from bringing them into the yellow range where they'll use a magic attack or a stronger skill than just a physical attack. Yeah, I assume you sell items. Let me see. Guards.
Yes. Double slash.
Also, if everyone's playing along, you all have to tell me when you miss your first edition.
Yes. Double slash.
I need backup. I remember being a little kid and one of these guys will turn to you and yell bastard and being like, oh! Might be this guy. Nope. Cheese it. So there's a secret in this area that I miss all the time. My bad. Oh, he did it. Call me a bastard, you gotta die. Still in, I might stop fighting these guys for right now, because every time I attack once, they'll use a spark net.
Yes.
So I might wait until I have another character so we can just take them out, because no matter what I do fighting them now, I take a spark net to the face. Could purposely fail an addition. You're not wrong. But yeah, I want to get that somehow. I just don't remember this area very well. Keep in mind, I haven't played this game in... God, almost 7 years? Oh, he can utilize the stairs. Uh-oh. I don't think I can get out of this one. So you're probably thinking how I got in this situation. Have to guard a bit. Two turns in a row? Dart slow ass. Slow ass D'Artagnan. Oh, it happened, Steve. It happened. 69 HP. Unfortunately, it's gone now, but it was there. Fast forward! Didn't do it.
Yes.
He just wanted me to go back to 69 HP. That fricker. I knew he was working for you. I assume I'm gonna get into an... Oh, no. Wow, it's funny that the game is programmed well enough to not have that happen. Where if a bunch of them chase you, you don't get into fight after fight. Wow, Dart, imagine attacking first in a fight ever.
Yes. Double slash.
I almost missed that. Thought there was a reason I was supposed to be in there. Oh, let's grind. Yeah, you always have to be mindful of your healing. Spam guard to full, exactly. OP guard ability. Not many people I've watched play this game for the first time and they don't use guard ever. The dirty double slash. Let's go, Lav, it's my boy. I took care of those guys, you bastard. I like this right here. Watch his moves. Watch. Oh, hell yeah, right through his face. Yo, Orc, how's it going? Start, calm down. I am Lavit Slambert. Also, let's talk about how this is one of the greatest JRPG names on the planet. Lavit Slambert. I distracted drinking a Coke. I was arrogant. Come on and slam. And welcome to the jam. You never tried it? Looks cool. This is... I think this is the first game I streamed on Twitch. One of my all-time favorites.
Yes.
But now, this is where it gets a little dicey. Lavit's additions are scary. Harpoon!
Yes! Double flash!
I'm nervous every time now. I think I'll feel better once I miss one, but up until I miss one, it's always just sweaty.
Yes. Double flash.
You know, actually, I kind of like the PS5 controller. Feels good. I haven't really used it, but I'm enjoying it. Hey, sounds good, Orc. Thanks for stopping by. I'm gonna be nervous for 6 days. No, I'll miss one. I don't wanna pump my own tires up too much, because when I miss one in the next battle, it'll be funny. But I'll miss Rose. I'll miss a lot of Rose additions, because she too freaking fast. She fine, too. You ain't wrong. There hasn't been a time in my Twitch career that I wanted an emote artist. Like, someone I could message anytime to create emotes. Because I really wanted some Legend of Dragoon emotes. But I just... it would take too long. To have an artist that I work with a bunch to just be like, yeah, hey, could you do this for me quick? Sorry, I'm dumb. And then go, yeah, of course. What a trophy. And also, remember when I was talking about them putting effort into the trophies? Like, having a trophy proc at a certain time is also very important. You know how many games I have screenshots of trophies procking on just a black screen? That trophy popped as soon as he said, "Let's go together." I love it. Oh! Looks like he's boned. The old whoop de whoop. See ya. Don't be frugal. Give me a dollar. Sparknet is nice. I always have a running gag while I play this game that every time you find a chest and you don't have enough room, and you go through your inventory and you're like, I gotta get rid of something. What am I gonna get rid of? You'll get rid of something and then instantly open the chest and it'll be a burnout. And you'll be like, oh, son of a bitch. So Double Slash is definitely leveled up by now, but what is it at? Look at that damage. A volcano! I went through the back door there. God, it's locked. You! Bastard! Yeah, the damage doesn't really go up on Double Slash, eh? There was a little bit of menu delay there, and now I'm worried. Security's tight, there's four of them. I think we could win. Oh! What about this key? I like the picture that key had a big, like, white tag on it that said, Key to Shanna's Cell. Please don't lose. Signed Frugal, and it's in red crayon. And the barrel keys are the best. You know you're playing a PS1 JRPG where you find a random key that you need, just on a crate. Okay, where are we going? $20,000, wow, we're rich. Remember that. I'm seeing movement over here.
Yes.
Dart moved a little too fast. Well. I was so close to missing that.
Yes. Double flash.
R. Two turns in a row. Okay, we're good. I need a turn order, please.
Yes. Double flash.
That was weird. There was a weird audio thing right there. It like cut off his death animation? That was weird. That key opened two different cells. Steve, you were literally 7 years old. You haven't forgotten me, even though we haven't seen each other in 5 years? Show me your face. Show me your face right now. Trying to do something. Kick them in the beans.
Yes. Double flash.
Farnzy? Something weird is going on. The audio is glitching hard right now. Like, really bad. Video game? Are you okay? Could we please get a day one patch for the PS1 Classic, Sony? Prison Break. I can fight too. See this random bow right outside my cell? It'll be my weapon for the next 60 hours. Frugal's bald ass head. It's taken by the red guy. Dye everything else red with your blood. Bam, Frugal. My man has a way with words. Mr. Clean looking ass. Ah. The voice goes, oh. Trying to think of where I... How do I get down there? Oh, maybe I'm not supposed to get all those yet. Yeah, that makes more sense. Even the people of his own country are afraid of him. Well, he's about to get dusted. Banger alert. So Dart won't be able to kill him in one hit while attacking this guy.
Yes. Double slash.
Oh, actually, he might have been able to. Oh, the audio is not doing good right now. Hey, 188's not bad.
Yes. Double slash.
The audio's like really messed up. New record! Make sure to keep the girl alive. Brugal hits her with the power bomb. I immediately failed our food. I know why you did. I know why. I know the feeling. It's just a little bit slower than the double slash, and he kind of pulls back, and then you have to hit it. You gotta do the face. You gotta do the face when you mash.
Yes. Double slash.
I might as well take you to hell with me. Okay, so this could be bad. If he hits start with this move, he does. Oh no. Power bomb Lavitz. Harpoon 194. Hopefully the audio bug is only in Helena. Nope. Well, maybe. But yeah, it's not doing too hot right now. Who watches the warden? Oh, here we go. Get on the anteater horse. It's so good. The audio is so fricked, though. Audio, are you good now? Oh, we're hurting a little bit. Okay, what's your problem with Lavitz? Holy moly. So the audio bug is still happening. I wonder if it's just like a restart the game kind of thing. Because it wasn't happening at start. Thank you. oh no, there's two of them. We didn't just kill 40 plus. Hide. There's too many of them. With their assless chaps. Is this the fugitive? Another anteater horse. Shanna learning, that's something new. Well, why are we shit talking? Funny thing about this enemy right here, the mole. I always thought he was wearing a bandana. He's not wearing a bandana.
Yes. Double slash.
Like, very obviously not wearing a bandana.
Harpoon.
The effort was just like... See ya. Oh. Honestly. Who throws a... He... You cannot tell me he did not just throw his shit at me.
Harpoon.
He also did a disgusting amount of damage. Frugal lifted Shauna over his head and slammed her into the ground. Did 20 damage. Mole throws shit. Oh, there it is. Spinning cane. I don't want to do it. I don't want to do it. That's where I'll miss. Check out Dart's beard. Oh, never mind. I mean, I'm gonna take 2 seconds and I'm sure someone has brought up the audio issue somewhere, so I want to see if there's a fix for it. Da, 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 da. Da, 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 da. Run, little cloud. God, the pre-rendered backgrounds look so good in this game. I found a shiny stone. I've kept it ever since. You know something about it. Calm down. Minister Noyce might know. Noyce. Do you buy the Ultimate War God? Whatever the hell, what's, I think it's called the Ultimate War God, right? Yeah, the bandit gear is the best. It's the best! That's the 10k one, oh, okay, yeah. The the bandit ring and the bandit shoes, I think? I think that's all? Could be wrong.
Double slash.
The audio was messing with me. Isn't there a bandit ring as well, though? Oh, I almost missed that. Ring and boots, yeah.
Yes. Double slash.
Yeah, the audio is really bad. Only sometimes, though. Oh no, the double bandana moles. I should have healed. We have too many not to use. Who throws a rock? The old band animals.
Yes.
Ooh.
Double slash.
But the audio sounds muffled when I'm in the menu. It just sounds weird. New weapon. That sounded weird. Shoot. No, I have one of these items, so I'm just gonna use it. Instead of throwing it away or later, I'll just use it now. I love you, Labby. Oh, I don't love the pain I'm feeling right now, though.
Harpoon!
I did get a night shield, yeah. And I did not equip it.
Double slash.
That might be a rare drop. Did you also get 4 healing potions?
Double slash.
I was looking at chat, I almost missed a double slash. Is your audio messed up? Like mine is? Limestone cave. Sometimes the harpoon doesn't go. Yeah, okay. Yeah, that's what's happening. And it definitely sounds... There's something not right. The limestone caverns. Yeah, I know exactly. Me too. I found a secret. I found a secret. I would have used it.
Harpoon!
Hey, don't do that, Spidey.
Yes. Double slash!
You want to try a different setting? What if we go to retro classic? I kind of like it in a weird way. Good God, put some equipment on these people. I kind of like the CRT look. I like it. So what if I just don't get to attack with everyone? What if he would have hit Shauna there? What would I have done? Obviously use a burnout, but... Careful not to flip. Move your ass. I like how they all watch Dart, like, oh, here he goes, looking for a chest. And they died. Hey man, that rock got slippery. Cut him a little bit of slack. They already got their cool little handshake. Yeah, Dart's too dumb though. If you piss off the fireflies, they'll heal you.
Ooh.
Oh boy. Not a burnout. It's a burnout. It's always those damn burnouts. No harpoon. That was weird. Oh, it was there again. Oh God. Orc. See ya, orc. Man has a healing potion.
Yes. Double slash.
He's dead. I killed him. It was me. Look at this. Oh no. Oh no, game. Oh no, what happened? I wonder if it stays like that. Hey, do you think like the wide zoom stretch is bad? Do the native resolution? I'm gonna play the whole game like this. Back in my day. Like, that's a little too stretched out, right? Oh, goodness me. Yeah, okay. What about this one? That one doesn't seem horrible, but it still kind of doesn't seem. Am I crazy? This one looks better, right? I think this one looks the best. Simply the best. Okay, little buddy. Let's get him. He's easy to catch. Holy shit, he bamboozled me. Not this time, you little fart. Not a burnout. Poison guard, nice. I thought he was gonna confuse me. Pop the balloon. Those of you that are playing, what filter are you guys using? And like what video aspect? Have you kind of kept it the same or? I actually really like how the CRT looks. Oh, especially this scene. You kept it the same, so just like original. And then the 16 by 9, I think it is. I mean, it probably looks a little different on a big TV. I'm just playing it on a, not a little monitor, but definitely not no 75-inch TV. Classic is blurry on the big screen and modern. Yeah, modern is darker. Wait, so does the stream look good to you? Like with the CRT filter?
Yes.
That's not an addition, miss. It looks good? Okay, cool. Cool, cool, cool. Addition hard mode starts now. Left hand nachos, right hand double slash.
Yes! Double slash! Harpoon!
Harpoon! Mind purifier, maybe? A bandana? I stole it from those damn moles. The game gave me an item that was worse than what I have. What? Yeah, I've shoveled a few times. I've shoveled a few times as well today. After how nice it's been for the last few weeks, and then today was like, oh shit. Trying to step back. It's coming. This terrified me as a child, by the way. I thought that was such a cool way to introduce a boss fight. And it was goddamn terrifying. Only 190 rookie numbers? Dude, I didn't even think that was that bad. What the hell? What do you get to, you monster? $194, baby. $216? How? How? Freak.
Yes. Double slash. Harpoon.
Good God. Yeah, 190 is probably average for me. Not a chance. Literally not a chance I can get any higher than that. Look at all the moves he gets. And then he goes up top. That cheating bastard, I almost had him. He's like one shot away. I know he is. He's dead here. ...190 is where I cap out. Holy moly. Dropped a poison guard. Nice. Nice. The poisonous serpent. It's a little thing, but I love that they added trophies to this. Oh, hey, cutscene. It's in full screen. You're right. Yeah, now I'm thinking the fully animated ones might be. When's the first one? That's in a while. Yeah, I'm not sure. The War God's Amulet? Increases hit rate. It's not bad. Yeah, War God's Calling is the addition one. Yeah, it's better than Bracelet. I'm trying to think. I think it's full screen right now. Like, when you were playing on your TV, there was no black bars. And when you were playing on your TV, it's not like suddenly you had extra TV screen to show the animated cutscenes. So I think I'm gonna pull it over. We're not covering up any screen now. And chat box up top, alerts down below. Let's do it.
Yes! Double flash!
You just downloaded it? Nice. Only 90%? Not bad. It's just so peaceful here. Sparkle time, bitches. This is one of my favorite tracks. Now you'll be good. I mean, you will miss a lot. Yeah. Once they start countering your long additions, there'll just be times where you don't have enough reaction time to do it. Oh, I just got a sparkle arrow. I just bought one. What do you mean, Panda? What doesn't go full screen for you? Like the animated cutscene? Yeah, okay. I have no idea where I'm going, by the way. Active ring? What the hell is that? Oh. You cannot be dispirited. I mean, as long as it looks good to you guys right now, I don't care about the blank spaces up and below me. Like, there's nothing I can really do about stuff like that. I don't have the capabilities to... Like, I guess I could throw in a background. I could, but I'm not too worried. And as long as the game looks good to you guys watching it, that's more important than... dead space to the left. Do 20%, by the way. Nerd. What in hell, Anna? $1 million. Unfortunately, you cannot leave her here. King Albert literally picked up on that in 10 seconds of knowing Shanna than Dart has in years. Oh, okay, so we're getting another big cutscene here, so we'll be able to see. Killed the snake without him taking the high ground? Yeah, because you freaking can mash the 228%. Here comes the greatest voice acting. Tell me, Noish. Yeah, let's go! I actually don't mind those cutscenes, like... I do mind the little neon lights down below, though. Turn off the neon lights. She is so hasty. She is so hasty. Uh-oh. Time for banger alert. Here it comes. It's so good. We can just listen to it non-stop. Look, even Darth jamming. The yellow bird ran. Oh, what, your 228% magic couldn't defeat it? Oh, frick, King Albert has a safety slide? Shit gets real, take the safety slide. Well, that was amazing. He's my boyfriend! Exclamation mark. Is this the passage for mice? Yes. Oh no, not a bucket of water. Whatever will we do? I need to find a way to get onto the boat underneath. What the hell are you? Look at him. Little bucket head. Good luck, buddy. I know, I'm trying to find the stardust. I need to find all the stardust. But I don't know how to get onto the boat. Yeah, I have two left. No, there's 20 on disc one. We're in the same house. Isn't it a little too handsome? I know there's a way to get on this boat somewhere. I just don't know where. I think I have to find like a bottle of wine or something to get to that guy. The castle. I thought I went everywhere in the castle. Well, let's go anyway. Stop embarrassing me. See, I think I have to make this guy move. But I gotta give him some wine? Yeah. But where? Where's the good stuff at? Easy. Thanks. And they're good ones. Okay, so is this where the boat is? Hell is the point of that? Why are we giving this man ghosts? You got those good ghosts. Oh, panic over there. The neon blue light show. Shit, where are we going? See ya. That's not surprising, Steve. Thank you. Hello, Dran. How are the ghosts doing? Do I have the choice to get off Dark Wild Ride right now, or like, what the hell is going on? Stardust! Continue on the wild ride. So happy! This is insane. Well, that was fun. Threw up a little bit. This game does not give you gold, like, ever. Oh no! No! Well, how's everyone doing? We're on Dart's Wild Ride again. Now hear me out, you may think that there's a fast forward, but I don't know how to get to it, so... There's only a rewind. Okay. What do you say? $10, we do it again. I feel a little seasick. Starts so clueless. Hey, tell your mom about how we were captured and almost murdered. Their faces in the game are insane sometimes. Like, Rose also has, even in the beginning, Rose will turn for like a second and her face looks all terrifying. It's true, I'm Dart's girlfriend. Well, look at that. That was easy. Hello, we're here to help. Thanks for the 20 G's. I love this game. I love this game. I want a house with a cool library, with a cool ladder on wheels that you use to get the books up high, but also if you turn it, it goes out a window onto the roof into like a cool balcony. That's what I want, my dream house. Look at this. Here is my treasure. protect this country, I would tear the flesh from my own body. It's the same passion you have towards Shanna. Oh yeah, time to eat some sandwiches. Do 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 do. Bye, Mom. Oh, my heart. Let's get out of here before I start crying. Bye, Ma. See you soon. I don't know how to get up top there. Percent run failed. How many Stardust do I have now? Seven? Seven, nice. Hey, Martell, watch it. You ran into me. Oh, I'm tired. Can I stay over at Lavence's mom's house? The bed looked comfy. Uh-oh. We're back to audition time. It's the bats. In typical JRPG fashion, though, we hit a town, so coming out of the town, we're much stronger. Harpoon! I have to do the voiceover. Dangerous.
Yes. Double slash.
Oh yeah, we're strong. Double slash must have leveled. Let's check it out quick. Oh, nice. We're almost maxed out already. Then we can switch to Volcano. Double slash, almost done. Look at the blue lines following us around. Okay, so where to? Am I allowed to look around? Yeah. The defense for my house is perfect. I put up 3 wood planks on the windows. The dragon will never get through. After 20 gold in every chest. It's insane. Am I crazy? Stardust number 8. Yes, I'm looking forward to it. Be nice. I don't like what Lavin said. I don't like what Dark said so much either. Just salt is enough for flavor. Even Mr. Kaiser too. They're all bullies. They're all bullies. Get along with each other. You're starting shit, Lavitz. I was being nice and you were like, oh, you make shit food, by the way. Okay, have fun. I think I can honestly just go back now. I went everywhere. I don't think I have to. Stardust number 9. That was a fast strategy meeting. No wonder we're screwed. I really like this part of the game. I mean, I like the whole game, but this section in Hoax is really good. I'm here to replace you. You can trust us. Sounds like somebody who you can't trust would say. Okay, I'll bring you back as a sandwich. The owl's just flying away. It's so cool. The enemy's coming. Turn off the blue neon lights, you fools.
Yes! Double slash!
Ooh. Now that's a lot of damage. Two healing potions? That's not bad. Sure, we can use those eventually. Oh, God. Save us, Lavitz. Right in the throat. Big talkers are usually weak. See, Dart knows. Banger alert, banger alert, banger alert, ba-ba-ba, banger alert, banger alert. Oh, I almost missed that. I hit that way too early. The game was nice. Dude, this move does so much damage to Lavitz because his magic defense is -4. A whip smack.
Yes. Double slash.
I'm losing focus. I'm tired. Do you guys want to know a little trick for this? You want to know the trick? You can tell who the real one is. Can anyone tell me who the real one is right now? Yeah. Yes, you are correct. You can see how this shadow's bigger than these guys. Or his shadow is... Yeah.
Yes! Double slash!
Darn!
Harpoon!
Yeah.
Yes. Double slash.
Not even really defined, just like a normal shadow. Like the two fakes, their shadow is like non-existent. He's doing it one more time. One more time before he dies.
Yes. Double slash.
He dead. Do you see for some reason his model, like the blood went like way off the screen when he died? Because I think that's supposed to represent like the chain that he uses. Okay, so I think double slash is full. Like, I think double slash is full, but I won't have time to switch to volcano before this fight, so. It's Giganto! Yeah, volcano's very slow. Probably should have bought some items to fight him with, but we fight him the old school way. By guarding. Kongo needs no weapon. Kongo beats you with his bare ass hands.
Yes. Double slash. Harpoon.
Bonk bonk. Bonk.
Yes! Double slash!
Oh, Kongo, come on, man. This is rude. Damn! Kongo's not too bad. He's pretty slow. Hits you with the clothesline. Not that big of a problem. Okay. Remember when I said Kongo's kind of slow? And then he double turned me? You can't double turn a single turn. You can't double turn a single turn. I love that. Goes to finish him off and he just punches him in the head. Oh, suck it. Suck it, Giganto. Lavis is like, Mother of God. What have we just witnessed? Every rose has its thorn? Hell yeah. Oh! Okay, did you see... We're switching back. The trophy got cut off. The trophy got cut off. We gotta go back to how it was. Rod Typhoon. These are not humans. I don't know what happened to me. The Knight of the Dragon, the Dragoon was born. The legend, some may say. You know, I've made it up to this point without missing an edition. I'm pretty proud of myself. Giganto, don't die. Giganto will pay you back. Rosie Poo is here. What are you to Dart? What did you do to him? Why do I have to be yelled at? Yes, Shanna. She's an important person to me. Yeah, let's just stir the pot. This is Dart right now. She saved my life. Thanks to Rose, I was able to make it to the hometown of Celeste. Know too much about things nobody could know. You understand me? Rose, I don't have a damn idea what you're talking about. Look at Rose. I'm used to being hated. Me too, Rose. Where'd Dart's face go? Dart, you okay, buddy? Banger alert? That noise. Beer brand has asthma. Did you hear him wheezing? Yep. Yeah, I'll be back with this tomorrow. It'll probably be this until I complete it now. Oh, we fighting? What did I do? What have I done? Hit the tutorial button? He sounds good. Oh, I won't be on much longer. You won't be missing much. Thanks for hanging. I will be back. I'll be back, I guess. I don't know what I'm saying. Have a good rest. I'll see you back here tomorrow, is what I was getting at. Oh, I should probably put Rose in my party. Oh, perfect. Time to move on to Volcano. So this is where I miss. This is where I miss an addition. I made it pretty far, though. I made it pretty far. Proud of myself for making it this far without missing one, but... Rose will be the reason I miss. Little fun fact, if you fight your way all the way up to this guy up top, you could retreat, and when you come back, you do all the fights again. So it's a... You can grind here for a long time on additions. Rose, don't do it. Rose, don't end the streak.
Volcano!
Frickin' volcano almost ended the streak.
Whip smack!
Aha! Whip smack! I didn't miss the first one.
Harpoon.
We're still rolling. Volcano. Okay, we made it through a battle with Rose without missing an addition. Everything's looking up. You bastard! Every single
whip smack.
To say every single volcano so far has been countered. And now we're gonna get cracked by another strong ass. Oh no, we're good. Yeah, that's a little rough. Is that so? Is that so, punk ass? I don't know if Dart can kill or not. Okay, so Dart and Rose can, Rose and Lavitz can't. Thought I was missing it.
Harpoon! Yes! Gus!
volcano! Hopefully Rose just gets a turn right now. Oh, I thought I missed that, Rose.
Whip smack.
Yes. Touch. Guts. Vulcan.
Vulcan. Yeah, so once you get to this guy, you could retreat here, and then you come back, and they're all fighting again. So, you get some experience. Some more additions. But definitely not necessary, or needed. Now with the additions, you have Lavish, who has slower additions, Dart, who's are like, not fast, not too slow, a little medium, a little normal, and then Rose is just fast. Volcan. Oh, okay, so actually you run away from this guy. Then you get that all five fights again. Deal with Big Daddy here. Attention.
Yes. Touch. Guts. Hush. Volcano.
Ooh, I just farted this battle up good. Another close one.
Harpoon. Yes. Touch. Guts. Touch. Volcano.
No counter. Just had to hit Dart, eh? Hope you get a turn, Dart.
Whoa.
fact that Rose, he got a turn, Rose got a turn, then he got another turn before, like, two other people got a turn, is a little dusty.
Volcano!
Good god, he's mad at Dart. Leave Dart alone! What did Dart do to piss you off so bad? Oh yay, more items that are useless. Stun Rhapsody? Boo! Oh my god. Stardust. We will wreak your revenge upon them. He's full green Dart. Yeah, I think it's poison. Take the 15 increase. Ouch. Oh no, not little shroomies. The doom shrooms. So if you let that guy stay alive in red health, he can use the a frost spell. And if it hits Dart, it does a lot of damage. Because Dart's weak to ice. Elemental weaknesses are still a thing. Elemental weaknesses and strength, obviously. Still a thing in this game. Up spinning cane. Is that your first miss? This is what I was talking about. Dart will die. Other than Shanna. Oh, real funny.
Whip smack.
Hey, you know what? You made it pretty far without missing one. Spinning cane is tough. Yeah, that's not bad at all.
Harpoon!
And you also went up to the hard ones, though. Like, you obviously don't play like I do with the... I try to get the additions when I get them as high as possible for, before switching. You went right into spinning cane. Oh, a spear drop. Nice. It's useless. I gotcha, I gotcha. I understand that mentality. We're gonna guard up a little bit here so that Dart doesn't get one shot again. Dart. The good thing about missing an addition now, though, is you can feel you're free. Messing up doesn't matter anymore. Who cares if you miss one now? I'm not free yet. I'm not free. I'm still in hell. I'm in addition hell right now. Fisher, terrifying. I don't know why, every time I get in this, when I do a playthrough and I get in this boat, I just constantly think of that song. Rock the boat, don't rock the boat, baby. Rock the boat, don't tip the boat over. Every time. Every damn time. It's a curse. It is not a blessing at all. Lavitz, please attack!
Whip smack!
A whip smack! A whip a smack! Smack so good, smack your back! Thank you. Look at all these items. Magic Stone of Signet? The hell are you? Blocks enemy move for 3 turns. Yeah. That's a very good item. That's reusable. You can use it every battle. There's some very, very, very strong items you can get. Yep. Special Burning Rush. Other special enemies on the world map, the birds. You can defeat them, they give you a lot of good stuff. The thing is they run away. They have very high evasion, so you miss a lot. Some are immune to physical attacks, some are immune to magic, some are immune to everything. So, but if you do beat them, you get a lot of experience, a lot of gold. Can I get off here already? Wow, look at that. I almost missed out on a spirit potion. How would I ever have survived if I missed out on a spirit potion? Snapped her ankle. It's over. I always found it funny with this scene, like, watch how far they walk. Look how far they're walking. Look at that booty. This is how far they walked. 20 steps. Wait, why do you like doing that, Steve? Oh, we can one-shot that guy now. Nice. Because it's a badass. Oh, okay. Okay, I gotcha. So when you save, does it like, do you have like multiple save spots? You can just save wherever. Like if I go in here, I go. Cool. And you can do that anywhere. 6 slots only. I mean, that's not great. Uh-oh. Volcano. Oh, good God, it's Moltres. Oh, wait, never mind. It's Firebird. Oh, no, Firebird. Cause I'm fire. Yeah, let's move on, shall we? Spear Frost? Oh, a Spear Frost, hell yeah. You love to see it. Being able to one-shot things is very nice. Oh, heck yeah. What's out this way? Scary. What's this way? Save point. Who's that back there? Aladdin? Look at his pants. See that man's pants? They're so purple. When did I save last? In the cave? Oh, a solid 2 hours ago. Oh, nice. Brilliant. Hope the rewind function works well. You dumbass.